And the results are truly astounding.
Representing the NHS's fight against cancer.